power because we are kings and our words matter.